published 1750 EDT, the 22nd of October 2017 updated 1751 EDT, the 22nd of October 2017 Reed Perry took a break from his sold-out shows to undergo an emergency surgery in Los Angeles on Saturday afternoon. The 28-year-old bass player for famed country music group The Band Perry shared a series of videos on his Instagram account detailing his quick stop in the emergency room at the Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center for an appendectomy surgery. He took to social media to document the trip to the hospital where he underwent surgery on his appendix. Feeling better, Reed Perry took a break from his sold-out shows to undergo an emergency surgery in Los Angeles on Saturday afternoon. According to People magazine, the 28-year-old bass player for famed country music group The Band Perry shared a series of videos on his Instagram account detailing his quick stop in the emergency room at the Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center for an appendectomy surgery, seen in concert in July 1st, and a series of images showed him arriving at the UCLA emergency department in the Westwood area of Los Angeles. "Kind of a bad time for this to happen right now," the bassist wrote over the image of a UCLA sign, with the word emergency circled in black. Hours later, the musician returned to his Instagram account for various snaps in what appeared to be a hospital room, dressed in a baby blue surgical gown. Reed joked with his followers that he was going to cop a few of these, referring to taking a few of his comfortable nighties home with him. Various captions and arrows splattered the Instagram store where Perry posed with his arm above his head, seemingly in brighter spirits. "Perfect patient." He took to social media to document the trip to the hospital where he underwent surgery on his appendix. "I keep thinking about that opening scene from TWD," Perry wrote at the top of the photo, referring to the somewhat gruesome scenes from the zombie-filled show The Walking Dead. Another caption blasted across the top in white writing said, "Getting bored while going crazy." He ended the series of his hospital posts with a video of himself cutting off his hospital bandages with a knife and the word "discharge" written across the middle in black lettering. "Quick healer." He ended the series of his hospital posts with a video of himself cutting off his hospital bandages with a knife ready to go home. The word "discharge" was written across the middle of his Instagram story in black lettering. Neil Perry, Reed's brother and bandmate, shared a message on Instagram about the emergency surgery, with a caption saying that he was so thankful that my brother is feeling better today after a mild health scare. "Family is the most important thing in this world, and I can't say enough about how much I respect and look up to my big brother. He's the strongest person I know," Neil wrote. The Band Perry, which includes Reed and Neil's 34-year-old sister Kimberly, rose to fame in 2010 with their stellar breakout ballad, If I Die Young. They've released two albums and took home the Best Country Duo Group Performance Grammy for Gentle on My Mind in 2015. Brothers and sister. The Band Perry, which includes Reed and Neil's 34-year-old sister Kimberly, rose to fame in 2010 with their stellar breakout ballad, If I Die Young, seen at the SiriusXM Studios in March 2017. Family Affair. Kimberly and Reed Perry performed during the Milwaukee Summerfest Music Festival in July 2017.